Droid 5 is next to the Motorola Photon Q, and the leaked specs make it out to be a small upgrade over the old phone. The screen of the Droid 5 is clearly the same size as the 4.3 screen of its predecessor, with rumors promising a resolution update to 720p, 342 ppi. That's the same as the Droid Mini screen. There's the characteristic slide-out QWERTY keyboard with 5 rows of buttons. The phone is reportedly powered by a Snapdragon MSM8960 chipset, dual-core Krait, 1GB RAM, Adreno 225, the same chipset as the Photon Q but a nice upgrade over the Droid 4. There are a few new features like NFC and wireless charging, the coil for which can be seen in one of the photos. The Motorola Droid 5 will have 16GB of built-in storage and a micro SD card slot. If the rumors pan out, Moto's next phone to be announced might not cause as much excitement as the Moto X. Then again, the return of hardware QWERTY might be just enough to do the trick.